Hey everyone, it's Kevin. I've hijacked this video for the second Champion Pass unboxing. Hopefully we can do a little bit better than last time. Or we can see if we can do better than last time. If I can open it. There we go. We'll open the box and run through what's inside for everyone. Okay, so we've got the player's guide over there. We've got the energy, yes, energy, not land. The same old Charizard. Sleeves, dice, and so we've got 10 of them, and yeah, we'll see if we do better than last video. If you haven't seen last video yet, please check it out afterwards and you can compare the results. So, focus. There we go, code. Doesn't want to focus. There we go. And that is our first rare. And okay, onto the second pack. Definitely not a good start, but hopefully we can get maybe a Charizard or any of the rainbows. There's the second code. Maybe if I move these out of the way, it'll focus better.
Yeah, we might.
There we go. Thank you for that, Taylor. Altaria. Nice. And a fire energy. I do remember, anything that we do pull here will be listed on the website. Links should be down below. That's the third code. That's a rare. And so far we don't have anything good and doing not as well as the last opening, but we'll see if we can have a comeback. It's a Pokeball. Oh, and I forgot the code. Okay, halfway through. I think it's been quite some time since the Champion Pass has been out, so it's been a while since I've seen one of these being opened. And this is the only good thing that we've gotten so far. And forgot the code again. Here we go. We've got 5 packs left. The code. Oh, I think I can see something coming up. I'll take it slow. And it's Kabu, Rainbow Rare. Very nice. Yeah. That's definitely good, but not the best rainbow rare, but I'm still happy about that. Okay, let's go. Okay, we've got 3 packs left. We're gonna end this video on something good. Second last one, here we go. That's okay. Whoop. Oh, I skipped the rare, which is just a trouble. Oh no, sorry. This is all the energy and scrappy. Lucky last pack. And one last chance to try pull a Charizard. Okay. Victini, you've got. Pretty nice pull. I actually like this. Looks really nice. Again, this will be available. And that's it. Well, thank you for watching. Hope everyone enjoys.